McCluer High School teacher is behind bars for allegedly having a sexual relationship with a student. Florissant police arrested Willie Williams, saying he used social media to contact a McCluer High School student between January 1st and this week. They say he also had sexual contact with that student. Williams is being held on $50,000 cash bond.